walang queen na nananalo because of copying other queens, di ba? So, hi guys! Today, I'm going to react on a video that is circulating online na ginagaya daw or Miss Indonesia or Miss Universe Indonesia or what they call Puteri Indonesian 2020. Tama ba? 2020. Basta yung matangos yung ilong na cum laude daw at a law student. Ngayon, most of her interviews, sinasabi nilang parang copycat. Parang ginaya daw niya. So, a statement ng some Philippine queens natin, like Catriona Gray. So, hindi ako nakaayos today kasi hindi naman akong highlight ng video na ito. At saka gabi na guys, like, ba't ako magme-makeup, diba? Magre-react lang tayo sa video kasi nakita ko yun sa Facebook. And let's see kung bakit madaming tao ang nag-watch nito. Actually, 1 minute video lang naman ito. Let's start!
And so, I would name the song Raise Your Flag.
A platform for you to raise your voice.
At the end of the day, I wear a Philippine sash.
Because in the end of the day, in the competition, it will not be my name in my sash, but it will be Indonesian name.
Imagine her. Shit. So, yun guys, based sa video na pinanood natin, obviously, talaga namang may mga konti siguro, or let's say lahat, charot. May ilan na nakapi talaga, na obvious, na gayang-gaya talaga. Pag sa mga pananalita, we can say na, guro, that's her way of speaking. Kung sa pagsasalita lang, ayos lang. We can judge her na ginaya niya. Kung sa pananalita lang talaga. Pero doon sa walk, sa outfit, sa ear cuff, I do not know, sa poses. So siguro, feeling niya yung formula ni Catriona, pag ginaya niya, sure win siya. Which I don't think will work. Because kung nag-work kay Catriona, I do not know Miss Indonesia. Pero based on the video, actually it was just edited pero nakakatawa lang. It was amusing while watching it, especially dun sa laugh ni Catriona. Imagine na sinasabi niya yun. Or imagine na siya talaga yung nandoon. Tinatawanan yun, diba? So yun lang guys, ginawan ko lang ng video, reaction video, kasi super tawang-tawa talaga ako kanina. Kaya, ayun lang. I hope na sa finals ng Miss Universe, hindi niya talaga gayahin si Catriona or any of our queens kasi lalabas na wala siyang originality. Or walang queen na nananalo because of copying other queens, di ba? Wala namang sasabihin na, oh, Catriona 2.0. Wala na naman siya being Kylie Versozan 2.0. Pangit, diba? So you should show the original you. Should be yourself. Ayun na lang. That's my only payo for you, Miss Indonesia. Charot. Kala mo talaga. Charot lang. So ayun lang guys. Thank you guys for watching. See you again on my next vlog.